Doyle thought. He knew Barry could be useful, and that Stuart would have him fixed properly, if only there was a proper use for him. Then ahead of him was the solution. Long ago, Silton was a three-line junction because of a corridor line that linked the Great Western Railway to the West Coast. The junction was there, but the track was a 500-yard siding. Grant money was on the way, and if a private investor could be found, they would need a way to show him the course of the line, which the road happened to do. Told his driver his plan, and the driver said they'd get a recovery team from Line Bay. Jack came in, and Doyle was able to go. In Line Bay, Doyle told Stuart about using Barry as the bus of inspiration to travel the old corridor line where possible and get the community and tourists on side so to convince a private investor. "What an idea," said Stuart. "We'll fix him up and give him new colours. Then we can attract attention and get interest in the line once more." Now Barry is happy with better parts and a route to both suit himself and help the engines. and whenever a person is rude, he reminds them how easier it is to replace them than repair them. Buses cannot really argue, for they have not got the same experience as Barry, who, like the other engines, is very happy to be preserved.
Summer.